Hey everyone, I'm going to show you how to screen record, just very easy. Go to settings, and then you go to control center. Then you will see that screen recording will be in here, someplace. But now I have it up here because you just click the plus and that's how you do it. Okay, that was very easy. Okay, anyways, bye.